We have some new information on a deadly crash this morning in Elk Grove. We now know the driver killed was only 19 years old. This happened just before 1 a.m. on Willard Parkway and Bilby Road. The Elk Grove Police Department says a white Honda Accord was driving at a high rate of speed when the car hit a curb, then it hit a tree. Roads in that area closed for hours, but they are now back open.